I'm Santosh Gaindkar. Today I'm solving the problems of our operation research, in that one assignment problem, by using Hungarian method. A car hire company has one car at each of the five deposits A, B, C, D and E. A customer required a car in each town, namely A, B, C, D and E. Distance between the two depot and town are given in the matrix. By using the minimized distance traveled, we have to find out the minimized distance traveled here by using this matrix. Town is given, depot is given here. This is the matrix they have given it. First we have to check whether it is a balance or no. Now count it, number of rows 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. M is 5. What about N? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. N is nothing but 5, balance. Then only you have to move, otherwise you have to introduce a dummy cell. It is a balance one. Now reduce the matrix to the row. The minimum is 130. Deduct it. 160 minus 130, 30, 0. 175 minus 130, 45. 190 minus 130, 60. 200 minus 130, 70. Now smallest is 120. 15, 0, 130 minus 120, 10, 160 minus 120, 40, 175 minus 120, 55. Now select the smallest here. The smallest is 140 minus 110 is 30, 0, 115 minus 110, 45, 170 minus 110, 60, 185 minus 110, 75. Next, the smallest is 50 here. 0, 0. 50 minus 50, 0. This is a 0, this is 0. 80 minus 50, 30, 30, and this will be 60. 50 minus 110, 60. Next, the smallest is 35 here. 55 minus 35, 20. 35 minus 35, 0. 75 minus 35, 35. 80 minus 35 minus 80, 45. 105 minus 35, 70. 70. We are reducing the row wise. Now we have to reduce to the column wise. This is the box you have to construct it. Okay. Now column wise. The column is the zero value is the minimum value. Therefore, write the value as it is. 30, 15, 30, 0, and 20. Here 0 is there, right, as it is. 0, 0, 0, 0 and 0. The smallest is 10. 45 minus 10, 30, 35, 0, 45 minus 10, 35, 20 and 25, because 10 is there. The smallest is here, 30. 60 minus 30, 30, 10, 30, 0, 15. The smallest is here. 55 is the smallest. Therefore, 70 minus 55, 15, 0, 15, 0, 75 minus 15, 55, 20, 5, 60 minus 55 is 5, and 70 minus 55 is 15. We have reduced the matrix to the column wise. Okay, now draw the minimum number of lines to cover all the zeros. One more box you have to construct it. Now write these values as it is here. 30, 0, 35, 30, 15, 15, 0, 0, 10, 0, 30, 0, 35, 30, 20, 0, 0, 20, 0, 5, 20, 0, 25, 15, 15. Now, in the first row, there is single 0, assign it, and eliminate column. This is the rule. Second one, B, there are two zeros. It is not possible. In the third, there is no zero here. In the fourth column, there are two zeros, not possible. In the fifth, there is no zeros. Now go for column wise. Column, there is a zero, single zero here. Now eliminate. If it's selecting the column, you have to eliminate row. Eliminate row. Second, one more zero, single zero. Assign it. Assign it. Now eliminate row. Next, there is no zero here. No zero here. Now count it the assigned value 1, 2 and 3. There are 3. But actually we required m is equal to 5, n is equal to 5. Therefore, zeros, assigned zeros should be also 5. But they are only 4 here. Sorry, 1, 2, 3 values, 3 zeros, 3 assigned zeros. Therefore, yeah, there is a condition here. See the condition here. If there is a plus or overlapping, we call it overlapping or plus, we have to add the value. Add the value. If the line passes over the value, the value should be remain same. The value should be same. And the remaining part, the remaining value has to be deducted to the from the smallest value. Now smallest value, find the smallest value. 30, 35, 30. No, this is a cut portion. It is eliminated. 30, 35, 30. Now smallest is 15 here. Small is 15. You have to deduct that part. 15. Small is 15. Now 30 minus 15. 15 here. Write 15. 15. First the overlapping, first you have to add it. This is the overlapping, it is occurred. It should be added, therefore 15, write 15 here. Next overlapping occurs here, there is a overlapping, write 15 here. 0 plus 15, 15, 0 plus 15, 15. Any overlapping is there further? No, there is no overlapping. But the line passing here, the line passing, that's the value remains same. Write the value, 0, 0, 0. Here also, the line passing, 15, 0, 10, 0. What about here? Same here. 0, 20, 0 and 5. The remaining we have to deduct with the smallest value, 15. 30 minus 15, 15. 35 minus 15, 20. 30 minus 15, 15 and 0. 15 minus 15, 0. Next here, this time. Again 15. 20, 35 minus 15, 20, again here 15, here it should be 5, 10 minus 15, 5, the smallest is 15 here. Next 20, 20 minus 15, 5, 25 minus 15, 10, 15 minus 15, 0, 0, 15 minus 15, 0. Now again go for row and column wise. First, there are two zeros, go for the second. Again there are two zeros, go for the third row. Single, assign it. Row wise, if you are selecting row wise, we have to eliminate column. Column is eliminated. Next, third, there are two zeros. Fourth, there are two zeros. Now go for column wise. First zero. If you are selecting column wise, you have to eliminate row. Eliminate row. Next column, only single zero. Assign it and eliminate row. Third one, there is a single zero here. Assign it and eliminate row. Fifth one, assign it. You have to eliminate row. Now see, the assignment is, the assigned zeros are rows. Each row contain the assigned zeros. Check it out. Okay, this contain, this one is also contained, this is also contained, this is also contained, this is also contained. That means here m is equal to 5, n is small, n is equal to 5, The assigned value is also 5. Count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then this is we called as an optimal solution. This is we called as an optimal solution here. Optimal solution. This we call as an optimal solution. Now further, now it is the optimal solution because m is equal to 5, n is equal to 5 and capital N is equal to 5 because they have assigned it. Now go for solution A. For A it is, for A E, and this box is a 0, that means it is 200. Next, for B it is C. In this position you have to write 130. For C it is B. In this position you have to write 110. For D it is A. In this position you have to write 50. E is D. It is not repeated. See here, it is not repeating here. If it is repeated, the problem is wrong here. For D, in this position you have to write 80 here. The original value has to be replaced with the assigned value. If you calculate, the total will be 570 kilometers seconds. I am Santosh Gadankar. Thank you very much.